Yeah, and then while they're inputting DP. The other option is, block.
Yeah, that don't even make sense.
All right, I'm about to do a Celestial Milia Ditto.
Oh. Kick their ass, all right?
Ah, my jump pass was like a frame later. Oh, yep. Feels bad.
Okay, so I'm not coming to SSF very much recently. I'm gonna try and get in this time. Or wait, it's probably too late. It's already Friday.
No, you can still register.
Okay, let me do that real fast. Actually, I can probably just get a ride from somebody. So. Awesome. Is it just gonna be an announcement?
Yeah, it should be like the most recent thing in there.
Yep. I think I clicked on the wrong one. Future game interest. Melty blood. Well, let me do this one really quick. What's the Melty Blood venue gonna look like?
Well, first we need to see if we're even running it. Oh, God.
I mean, but like,
the greedy joke.
Is it gonna be the classic Melty Blood joke where it's just like the bathroom at the Iclox? Or is it gonna. God, one time I was hanging out with DJ KK, and we went to Del Taco, and we were just hanging out in the parking lot playing Third Strike. It was really fun. I don't remember how we did this setup, but
okay, that was a very close 2-1 with lots of scrambles, but I got it.
Good question. If I am interested in playing Melty Blood, but I don't exactly have it, do I just put, like, the system?
Yeah, it'd be, like, which one you would get it on. Because, for reference, this is the new Melty, so it's not out yet.
Holy shit, Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl. Oh my god. We gotta see it. We gotta see it.
Nice catch there.
Let's bring Project Plus back.
I'd be down. We have some hardware issues with that for sure, though.
Grand Blue? Man, I'm thinking about if I want to play Grand, if I want to like drop, what, 60 bucks or something?
Yep, plus DLC. 2 season passes.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to drop 60 bucks in Grand Blue. I like the game, it's very fun. And Percival's really cool, but I don't know if I want to drop $60 on it.
I'll be honest, I'm not super interested in Grand Blue, but that's just like, in general. Also, RIP netcode.
Yeah. I don't really have opinions on the other ones except for Tekken. I'd love to play some Tekken. Tekken's a weird game for me because I like certain aspects of it, and I really like some of the characters in Tekken. But like, I don't have like a lot of fun playing Tekken. Maybe I just don't know what I'm doing exactly, but I feel like every single time I play Tekken, it's like the match is decided in the first 2 seconds. That aren't on the list.
Oh wow,
oh,
that is good.
The Hyper Fight League? You remember that game from like a year ago that I mentioned to you guys?
Not off the top of my head.
It was kind of bad. There was like 2 buttons. But Rosbrek played it for like a little bit. Like, I think one time he was late to one of the matches for the Schoolgirls League because he was playing Hyper Fight.
Oh shit, that hit me? Okay.
You really weren't that bad, I guess.
Are you ready?
Oh, I really. Oh, Guard Crush, right. I'm super, super late on that input.
You really weren't that bad, I guess.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Be gone.
My fuzzy jumps are definitely way off. Okay. Huh.
You should pay more attention.
Let's rock!
I won't be!
question.
Yo, what's up?
The Leo player from last week, who was that?
Leo from last week? Oh, I can't say ping. I don't know where he's from. I don't think it's Salem. Like, PDX area. I mostly know him as a Smasher.
Okay.
But yeah, that's the first time I've ever fought him in anything FGC.
So I guess all the main players only play at night, because there's like a ton of them in this lobby now. We're on this floor. Yeah.
Are you ready? Oh, well, sir, are you back and ready to play, Teddy?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me finish this tower set then. I'm like just dittoing Amelia. And then I'll be right over. It shouldn't be too long with how these have been going.
It's not somebody with a close slash run up close slash.
Mankind. Nice.
should pay more attention.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Hello.
Yo.
I was just wondering real quick, Jack, this, do you have any time frame for that next, like, the Mentor League thing you're thinking about doing?
No, I don't. I have no idea.
Alright.
Yeah, sorry. Oh, I didn't crush him.
Alright, well, that's all for me. I'll talk to y'all later.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah, it's no problem. I wasn't expecting a time frame, but I was just wondering in case it was. But yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to y'all later.
Later.
Wait, how did I get hit by that? All right, what park are you in, Teddy? I'm done here.
Seven?
Okay.
Yep.
I'm sitting in the tower. I found a ram and I was like getting my ass beat from it.